Travel is an often overused term, but in this case, I think it fits.
Well, we've got a matchup tonight between two teams that love to play it hard. The only two guys that might escape unscathed on either team are the coaches.
And I wouldn't even count on that. Time for the opening face-off for today's game.
Gets away a hard shot.
He steals the pass.
Out they come.
Shot it! From a bad angle.
That's blocked by the defender, and he hangs on for a face-off. This guy's a lethal blue liner.
He not only scores with that great shot of his, but just the threat he poses from the point opens up space for his forward.
Yeah, you don't want to leave him open back there or he'll burn you.
Into the corner he goes.
One-timer!
And he hangs on for a face-off. This guy has great puck control, and that's a real asset.
Well, it really does make it easier on the defense knowing he's back there. And when he passes to a teammate, it's usually tape to tape.
He intercepts the pass. And it's touched for icing. About to drop the puck.
Fired it!
Thunderous hit into the boards.
In front of the net, one timer!
Shoots the puck! He steals the pass. Back the other way they come. And the puck's over the line onto the attack.
Shoots quickly!
He scores! And we have our first goal of the game!
First off, just to be able to get in position to make a play on the puck was a feat itself. Then to be able to deflect it past the goaltender was pure skill.
There's a quick shot just wide of the net, and he hangs on for a face-off. The ref is signaling for the face-off.
Gets away a hard shot.
Quick shot, blocked. From behind the net.
Under 2 minutes to go in this first period.
One-time shot.
He had to be quick there to keep the score close.
The puck is about to be dropped.
Shoots the puck! He scores! And they've jumped to a 2-goal lead early in the second.
I'd love to see him in a skills competition. I think he has one of the hardest shots in the league. Nice goal.
They now have a 2-goal lead here in the second.
This gives them the freedom to play their game and pad the lead even further.
He shoots!
He misses.
That's blocked.
He freezes the puck.
They're getting ready for the faceoff.
He can hold the puck for so long while loading up the shot. He just waits for the goalie to make a move, and then wham!
Didn't take long to see that lead whittled back to a single goal.
Jim, that's just a lack of intensity. These guys need to learn how to lock down those early leads.
He goes wide! From behind the net.
They bring it over the line.
And he hangs on for a faceoff. How do you like this guy's shooting percentage?
It's not bad. One shot, one goal.
Let's see if he can go 2 for 2.
Why not?
Gathering speed.
They're over the blue line and on the attack.
Shoots! Shoot! Oh, he hit the post!
And he hangs on to the puck. He moved fast to make that save.
Wrist shots are slower than a slap shot, but they're far more accurate.
We're ready for the faceoff. At center.
Shot the puck!
Missed the net. Into the
oop post.
He coughed the puck up.
thunderous hit into the boards. Now he moves the puck into the attacking. He scores for a two-goal advantage late in the second period.
Jim, there's no way the goalie even saw that puck. He teed it up and let it rip.
With a two-goal lead late in the second, their biggest enemy might be themselves.
No question, Jim. A lot of guys start to lose their focus when they get a big lead. Block.
Shoots the puck.
Save.
Under 2 minutes to go in the second period.
Shoots the puck.
And he whistled it wide of the net. Goes behind his net.
About to drop the puck. Offside.
This guy's looking sharp tonight. He's got one goal and a few good shots.
He's shown some pretty good energy. Look for him to get more involved.
It goes wide.
And another shot.
Blocked in front of the net. Round the back.
This player will be able to add one more to his point total.
When he connected on that goal earlier, his face lit right up. Now he's found his stride. Let's see what else he comes up with.
Right in front. Shoots.
One-time shot.
From behind the net.
They're into the attacking zone.
Quick shot from in front.
At center.
Fires one right on.
And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle. The ref is signaling for the faceoff.
One-timer! One-timer! He scores!
And they're right back in it. Still some time left.
When he's coming down on the goalie, he can do so many things. All because of that wicked wrist.
We'll be right back. well into the third, and suddenly it's a one-goal game.
Oh, it doesn't get more exciting than that.
Shoots the puck from the point. He scores, and they've answered right back.
I'd love to see him in a skills competition. I think he has one of the hardest shots in the league. Nice goal.
Things are starting to slide.
Jim, that one-goal hill just turned into a two-goal mountain.
Blocked and didn't get through. Shoots the puck. He scores. That's a couple of goals tonight.
That puck was moving so fast, it just rocketed off his stick. I wouldn't want to be setting a screen in front of him.
He misses.
Blocked.
Big shot. Shot it right on. He scores to cut the lead to two late in the third.
The release on that shot is so quick. The goalie barely had time to react to the shot. Nice goal.
Down to the final 2 minutes of the third period. Against the boards. One-time shot. He scores! And they're just about out of time, but trailing by one.
He got a lot of wood on that backhand. That had the speed and pinpoint accuracy of a wrist shot. What a goal!
Down by one with less than 5 minutes remaining.
To come back and tie the game now would be a real accomplishment.
Shoots the puck just wide of the net. He shoots! Another shot!
Play grinds to a halt as the puck is shot out of play. The puck is about to be dropped. Skating through center ice.
Quick shot!
Jim, that was a crucial stop to preserve his team's lead.
They're getting ready for the faceoff.
Shot! Less than 10 seconds to go in the third. Put it in the books. They've lost the playoff round, and their season comes to an end.
has been an EA Sports production. I'm Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
Until next time, goodbye.